representing Great Britain, 22 years young. He took the 8th place Seoul 2015 as a junior. Today his personal best with 1,177. Let's welcome Bailey Dean. Alposto B on firing point B. The athlete is representing Italy, 24 years young. 4th place World Cup Delhi 2019 and place 13 Munich 2018. Today, with a 6th place out of the qualification, 1177. Let's welcome on B, Bucky Lorenzo. Alposto C on firing point C. He's representing the Czech Republic, 20 years young. He took the 1st place World Cup China Beijing 2019 and place 13 Munich 2019 World Cup. Today he took the 7th place in qualification 1177 on C. Let's welcome Nepechal Philippe. Alposto D on firing point D. He's representing Norway, 22 years young. 5th place World Cup Munich 2019 and 5th place Munich 2018. Today, 2nd place in the qualification with 1180. Let's welcome on D, Larsen Hendrik. Alposto E on firing point E, representing Lithuania, 32 years young. He took 50 place in World Cup Munich 2019, and yesterday he came out as a 3rd in this final, his personal best 1179. Let's welcome on E, Girolis Simon. Alposto F on firing point F, representing Norway, 28 years young, 4th place World Cup Rio 2019 and 6th place Delhi in 2019. Today he came out in the lead in the qualification 1182. Let's welcome on F, Klaus and Simon. Alposto G on firing point G, representing the Czech Republic, 24 years young, 15 place World Championship Korea 2018 and place 24 World Cup China 2019. Today, 4th place in qualification, 1178. Let's welcome on G, Nimbuski Petra. Alposto H on firing point H, representing Norway, 20 years young, 28th place Rio 2019 World Cup and 5th place World Cup Seoul 2019 as junior. Today his 5th place in qualification 1178. Let's welcome on H, Hekchon Herman. The jury member in charge for this final is Mr. Volker Kekeli of Germany. And our chief range officer for this final, Mr. Paolo De Francesco of Italy. Ladies and gentlemen, enjoy this final. Support your athletes and all the best luck to all the athletes.
Take your positions.
Ladies and gentlemen, and also here, 2 quarter places to give out, and here we have 4 possibilities, so 4 athletes can win these 2 quarter places, or 4, 2 out of 4, but later on more for that.
for the first competition series, load. Start.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, Bucky in the lead, 51.4 and 0.1 behind Bailey. So, Heck on this. Thank you.
top.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, after this second series, now the Norwegian guy Clausen in the lead, Clausen in front, and Bacci on the second place, 0.4 different. Heck still on the third place, and Bailey on 4, on 7 in Busky, and Larsen is keeping the 8, and we run the next series here in the lead position.
Stop, unload. 7 minutes, changeover and setting time. Start.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, the changeover time has started right now, and still in the lead, Simon Clausen, but just 0.1 ahead, and Heck and these two Norwegian on this race on the place one and two. From Switzerland, who won before the match. Look, that's the little girl today. She was a great, great job. Congratulations again. Qualification first place, and today an excellent run, more than 4 points ahead. So what was your special trick today?
Well, actually it was just a good day for me, and I just tried to focus on my work and not try to focus on what I'm shooting.
So, if I understand correctly, you go only there to shoot and you take away everything. But what would be your advice to this gentleman here, your special advice? There is no one from Switzerland in. Maybe some special tricks you have, or you will not tell us.
So, especially for the changeover time, I just take my time to stay calm and to not be like in panic or stress. And just focus and go in again.
So today it was a Swiss precise work. I saw it, you start sighting shots. You have only 3 minutes to go, not more. 3 minutes, while some were already, were one of the last on the line to get ready for this changeover time. So what would be your idea to have this competition bit maybe a little bit faster or a little bit more push up? Some, any ideas for us?
Well, it's actually already really fast. So you can decide if you go for a fast changeover, but then you will need as well a lot more time to settle down. Or if you go for a little slower changing, then you don't have as much time for the sighters, but you're still calm.
So, but
for us it's stressful.
So still for the athletes, I can see 4 minutes to go, though the first athlete, 1, 2, 3 are already on the line. The first was starting shooting. If you would be there, you would be still back to prepare it. And you also use these fast clips on the butt plate to change the hooks. What's the difference between... Thank you very much to Nina Christen. I think this little Switzerland will be today crazy, maybe on the television to see you, what your friends are in front of the television, Eurosport. They will watch that, and then you will your telephone will explode with maybe messaging.
I didn't watch it until now, but yeah, let's see. I hope a lot of people saw the final on Eurosport. So yeah, hope to see shooting some more. Times there.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause. Nina Christen from Switzerland, the queen of 3x40 final today. Congratulations again and thank you for being here, Nina. And we are looking forward next year on the Tokyo Games. So go ahead and bring out your smile and the shooting around the world. Thank you very much. Grazie, grazie to Switzerland, correct?
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Nina, for being here today. So, ladies and gentlemen, we have 1.5 minutes more to go in this first changeover time, and almost every athlete has at least fired two shots, what I can see from here. So two shots at least for everyone, while some of them, they have already five shots and even six shots. We are here on the monitor visible. So they are quite fast. So Pali, for example, he had here shot number 5, and also Larsson with 5. And still we have one athlete here. He uses time 3 shots. So that's quite interesting to see the big gap, what the athletes are going to do in this time here, prone position. So the prone position, 3 series as well here, and then in 150 seconds each series, and then standing position.
Thank you. for the next competition series. Load. Start. Stop.
After this first series in Braun, still in the lead, Clausen 0.3, so he increased of 0.3. Heck is keeping the second position, and Bacci came up here with a...
top.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, after this second series, still Clausen in the lead, but just 0.1, and Pali is behind him. He can feel his breathing and echo.
Stop, unload. 9 minutes, changeover and setting time. Start.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, the changeover time, the last one has been started right now. So 9 minutes time to change to the standing position. And let's use this time to have a look on the board. And Clausen is still keeping his... of Lithuania, so 3.9, so he has to gain 3.9 at least to be able to stay in this race. So with the next two series, so the next two series are the standing position, and then after these two series in these 250 seconds, we have already the decision, place 7 and 8. Well, ladies and gentlemen, as our champion in the ladies event already mentioned before, Nina Kristen, she used her time, she spent her time to get really ready and not be in a rush. But that, of course, is every athlete's his own decision, how fast he will be. And for sure, they will change the butt plate and the screws in blind positions, also professionals they are in the final, and then any mistake here, that will be at the end a catastrophal result. So it must be perfect, everything, the whole packet must be perfect. And ladies and gentlemen, for those who are interested to see that more closer, you are invited in equipment control, then you can see and you can even touch here the equipment, what the athletes are using, the clothes, especially the clothes here, shooting trousers, shooting jacket. That's a real difficult case, how this is to control, though these are really expert in this control, to keep the situation equal for everybody. Boots will be controlled, gloves will be controlled, underclothes, the sling, the jacket, trousers, the whole thing what the athletes are using is strictly controlled. And any device who will reduce the mobility of the body, it's completely prohibited. So anything what will reduce the mobility of a body or legs or the arm is absolutely strictly prohibited, and that would be immediately out of this competition. And yeah, ladies and gentlemen, we have 6 minutes more to go, and we already see the first athlete is ready in this most difficult position, a standing position. So standing, that probably you will see the mix-up of the scoreboard later on. At the moment, the two guys from Norway in the lead, followed by Italy and another Norway on this place for Czech Republic on 5 and Bali of Great Britain 6 and Czech Republic 7, Lithuania on 8, but he is, as I mentioned, that in a danger position to be able to stay. Well, he's such an expert in standing that he will go on. And I remind you again, here we have 4 possibilities for 2 quarters, 4 possibilities here for four athletes already have the quarter, so the chance is quite good for 2 athletes here to win that. So 5 minutes more to go, and we are looking forward to find here a spectator. The range is full here, the spectators are coming back here, and let's have a quick look to find somebody who is here not in the final, and let's have a here to find some, a lot of athletes. Welcome everybody here in Bologna. Did you like it here in Bologna? The pasta is excellent, correct? The Switzerland in the first row, Denmark here, excellent, Serbia here, even the pistol shooters are here, so nice to see almost full house here today. But here is somebody, that's a very nice lady here, what I found here. From the Russian Federation, a very sympathetic lady. I know her when she starts as a junior. Now she comes with another junior, with a little child, 2 years old. So, Tatiana Goldobina. Tatiana, I think everybody knows you here in this way. Tatiana, welcome here. Not as a shooter anymore, but for sure, you are an excellent coach, Tatiana. What do you say to this final at the moment?
For everybody.
Thank you, Tatiana. And you brought even the little baby, 2 years old. She's going around to show the finger up, shooting up. So I think she grows correctly in the right way. Huh? Correct?
Yes, of course.
But maybe, ladies and gentlemen, what you don't know, but I know the head coach of the Russian Federation. The head coach, that maybe is a quiz question. Our president of the European Shooting Firm Federation and ISF is the head coach of the Russian Federation. You see, he's reading books day and night. He studied that, so he's really an expert. And he's sitting in the first row, and his eyes are focused exact correct.
My turn.
He's everything. The chief range officer is looking at me, so he wants to go on. So enjoy this final, enjoy here the next two final 25 meter ladies and rapid fire men at the end of the day. Now 1 minute more to go, and the score quite good here. You can see everything from the 10.6 down to the 8.1. The last click here on this, on the rifle, on the small barrel. The last click on the rear side. So that's the athlete's last moment, and the adrenaline is maybe going up to adjust in some seconds. Is the last quick to be in the 10.9, or at least in the 10, which is 10.2 millimeter.
30 seconds. Competition series, load. Start.
After this first standing position, still Clausen is keeping the lead 0.4 ahead. But now on the second place, Nepe Charles, so he had an excellent 50.0 round. But nevertheless, the best round goes to 50.8 to Girolise. He reduced a little bit the distance. 2.2 is his disadvantage. And Nimbus can give his in most danger position. The next series decide here 7 or 8 place.
For the next competition series, no.
Ladies and gentlemen, after this single series, we congratulate today to the athlete of Lithuania. Congratulations, 8th place. Thank you very much for being here. Girolis Karolis, congratulations, 8th place today. And we congratulate the athlete of Great Britain. Thank you very much, Dean Bale, for being here. 7th place for you today. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, and if I'm not completely wrong, the quotas are now decided. That goes to Italy and to Czechia. right, so congratulations from that moment. But in the lead now, a new leader named Burski in the lead, and we run over to single shots.
For the next competition shot, load. Start. Stop.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause. We have another confirmed position at the sixth place, and we congratulate the athlete from Norway. Thank you for being here, Henrik Larsson, 413.5. Still in the lead, Filip Nebetschal, 1.1 ahead of his team colleague, Clausen on 3, and Heck on the 4th place, Bacci at the moment on 5th place. The next single shot for the 5th place.
For the next competition shot, low. Start. Stop.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the 9.1 was definitely not enough, but nevertheless, congratulations, Italy, Lorenzo Bacci, 5th place with a quarter place for Tokyo 20 in the pocket, back to the seat. So, ladies and gentlemen, in the lead, Phil Nebetschal, 0.5 front, and Nimborski, Clausen, Heck, and that's the applause to Italy, to here to Bacci, Lorenzo. Next shot for this 4th place.
For the next competition shot, load. Start. Stop.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the 8.0 brought him out of the race, but nevertheless, congratulations to Norway, to Klaus and Simon. Congratulations. Thank you for being here today, 432.5. Yeah, three athletes are left here on the field. That's the three medal winners. The color, we don't know yet. Distance between 1 and 2, 0.5.
For the next competition shot, load. Start. Stop.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, the 2.9 disadvantage was difficult to gain. Nevertheless, congratulations for the bronze medal today. Congratulations, Hector Herman of Norway. 442.8 for him today. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen. And now the final round, 0.1 is the difference between Nepechal and Nimbuskin, probably the last shot now.
For the competition, for the next competition shot, low. Start. Results are final.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 10.6 broad Peter Nimbuski on the top to the gold medal. Congratulations to Peter Nimbuski and congratulations to Philippe Nepechal for this second place. Very exciting final round here. And ladies and gentlemen, here are the winner picture. The last shot in this final goes to the TBN media. Hector Herman, congratulations. Philippe Nepechal and Peter Nimbuski. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being here. With the ceremony right after that final, a couple of moments, and we say thank you for now. The next final is ready, 25 meter ladies final at 15:45. Clear the range quickly as possible. So please clear the range quickly as possible. We want to get ready to change targets here for 25 meter finals.